show you a video about my daily life.
Morning. 8 a.m. This is the time when I wake up. I get ready for school. See you later, Mom. At school, I take the role of class president. I operate class meetings and attend student references too. The most exciting part in school is when we walk to the cafeteria. Great menu today, yummy. I'm back home. Unfortunately, I have a bad habit of laying my things on the floor. It isn't just me, right? You guys lay things on the floor too, right? I'll have to fix this habit by picking it up. The room is clean now. And now I'll show you my hobbies. My first hobby is basketball. My second hobby is to write. I like to imagine the things that are impossible in real life and write them into stories. So, my dream is to become a writer. My third hobby is drawing. I really enjoy drawing my own characters. This is a drawing I did of a game, Among Us. It's not finished yet, though. My fourth hobby is reading. I like reading as much as I like the other hobbies. But since the COVID-19 appeared, I neglected reading, so I'll have to try and read more books. Lastly, I'll introduce my YouTube channel. The channel is called Diana and Jenny. If you search it on YouTube, you can find that I've been working with a Chinese friend called Jenny. This channel was made a year ago, and you can learn Chinese through it. This is the end of my video. Thank you so much for watching. Wait, don't leave yet. I'll show you my clarinet performance with Rachel and Alexandra.
I really didn't like it, but I actually really enjoyed while making this video, so thank you very much.